delivery.
Who are you?
Jimmy. My name's Peter Jimmy.
What's in the box, Peter?
Dunno. Deliver them. I swear, I'm just a delivery man. Just deliver them.
Is this you with Rick James, Peter?
That's my girlfriend.
Where'd you get this?
A man called us and arranged for a pickup in the lobby.
What did he look like?
What do you think you're doing bringing that in here?
It's that money dog.
What?
You told them. You ordered them to fix the back gate.
What?
But they took no notice, just like always.
Who?
Paige. Norton. And her sadist son who kicked it in the first place. Go on, have a look. Cliff. Rosemary. Cliff.
There is an order.
See?
No cut-off date.
Yeah, but she should have done it by now.
Dangerous dogs, it's a police matter. You need to take it up with them.
No, I can't. I don't...
Sorry, but I don't know what you expect.
Yes, you do! You know exactly what I want! Please. Try to understand.
It gave you a diary.
Danny.
Do you have it?
He's 12 years old.
Any photographic or witness evidence?
He's a good boy. We just can't live there anymore!
Mrs. Cliff, this is your 19th visit in the past year, during which time no crime has been reported. There's been no indication that either you or your son are to any physical risk. Not one complaint has been lodged by another neighbour, and there's no apparent problem with the house.
Yes!
Unless at least one of these criteria should change, there's no way you will ever be rehoused. I'm sorry, rules are rules. There's nothing I can do.
Now, it's been 2 years since I last used drugs. So I've been clean for 2 years. But they told me about different alternatives to getting off, and naltrexone were one, but I've got hepatitis, so I can't use that. And so I opted for methadone, because it was sugar-free. No, so I don't rot your teeth. I was kind of in for the healthy option, as it were, you know. But I think that were the main thing, the drugs and money, getting money for drugs, they were the main issues. And once I could sort that out, I think, you know, I was well on the way to recovery in that respect.
Eternal question. I'm both logical beings, so sort of confrontation would never take place. Unless, of course, in a parallel universe.
All I'm trying to say is that She-Hulk is the type of girl you can have a laugh with.
Yeah, until she gets pissed off and breaks you in half.
What?
Wonder Woman has this little thing called self-control.
That's got to be the most stupid argument I've ever heard in my life. Obviously, She-Hulk for a one-night stand. Wonder Woman for something more long-term.
There you go.
Go.
He was agreeing with me.
Got paid for some work. And I didn't declare it. And I thought I'd never be caught.
Last year, we caught 56,493 benefit thieves. It's not if we catch you, it's when.